I thought that was the boat. Let's see. Where's the boat? Where is it? We don't know. Who knows? Oh my gosh.
I'm a bit scaled.
Oh my goodness.
No, have a go. Are you sure?
That's it.
Where's the light? I don't know where to put a light.
Where's the light?
Oh, well done. Oh my gosh, it's so little.
Oh, y'all. I bagged this one.
So cool.
I'm going on the bottom. Courtney, going on top.
You
climbed
21.
Yeah.
Oh,
just next to us.
Wait.
It's
claustrophobic.
What is this?
Little toilet.
Hi, guys. Let's go get some mocktails.
Make it to the food next time. Take a photo. They can take a photo. Welcome. Oh, that's cool.
She went like this.
First meal.
Your mom went like this.
First mocktail.
Apparently, the food's not 24/7. Apparently, it's closed till 5:30 now.
What the hell?
Sorry.
Is anyone using this seat?
We have not yet set sail. We've been on ship for about a billion hours. Just had the, emergency, like, procedures.
Thing.
Yeah. That was fun. So let's get rolling. Let's get this seasickness happening.
Yay, yay, yay.
Not even
out,
left yet.
Not even high. Like.
So.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're not even past the bridge.
Under the bridge.
On holiday. 11:30. I'm tired. I'm pretty seasick. I'm ready for bed. Oh man. Yeah, it is crazy. Walking out of dinner and I was like tripping over people and I was like, sorry. Can't even walk straight. Anyway, this is me signing out for day one. Good night.
Money on and buy things. Surely. You can check your balance.
Heaps of mocktails. I feel so sick of like so much sugar and there's just always food. I just keep eating. I'm blubbering on because I'm so tired. I'm calling it a night. It's about 11 something. But I have to be up super early tomorrow because I'm going on my Great Barrier Reef snorkel, which I'm really excited for. So it's going to be fun, scary. It's going to be a wild time. So tomorrow we get into Airlie Beach and then, or Airlie Beach, I don't know, that beach. And then I have a 2-hour boat ride to the Great Barrier Reef, which is apparently going to be rocky. And I'll probably be sick, but that's okay. And then tomorrow night's party is the white night party, so I'm super excited for that. I think I filmed a little bit from the Gatsby night, which you would have already seen or you're about to see. But yeah, it's been super fun. My seasickness has like basically gone and I'm just like sugar sick. So that's cool. So yeah, I'm now going to jump on over to the GoPro. See ya.
Good to have you joining us because we're heading out to visit the Whitsundays premier destination, and that's our pontoon located in the heart of the Great Barrier Reef. So welcome on board if you like.
Watch your head. Oh my gosh, I'm a little bit scared. Oh. What the hell?
You again. stars fill up the sky.
Always happens.